there she stood in the street, smiling from her head to her feet. Hey YouTube, Jay Stevens 2010 here. Got a cool unboxing, man. I've been waiting on this. For those of you that are in the know on the hammock forums, you can almost recognize this box. Okay, after about 33 days on the waiting list, it has arrived. Let's go ahead and do an unboxing. It says, do not cut, may damage something. Can't have that. So we'll rip it. Rip it and slice it. There we go. Here we go, boys. And girls. Oh, wow. Oh, dang. That is so cool. Damn. What? Awesome. Oh my God. What? Damn. Let me get this off the stand for a minute. Man, it's my undergroundquilts.com. Underground Quilts. Top quilt. It is the 20 degree top quilt. Let's see what we got here. Go back to the stand. Here's our stuff sack. Black stuff sack with their cool new logo, Underground Quilts. Nice, smooth, silky feeling to it. Let's open this up. I feel some goodies on the inside. All right. Got a little swag. This makes two. I love that. All right. This is my favorite touch. I love this touch. Underground outdoor equipment. Thank you for your purchase of our gear. Please allow the quilt to loft 24 hours, loose threads, and down on the shell. Fabrication is normal. You may need to place the quilt in front of a dryer to 10 to 20 minutes to loft it up. You're the proud owner of a custom quilt. You have purchased the Zeppelin, in my case, top quilt. Oh, if you have purchased it. All right. Please use fingernails when undoing snaps on your top quilt. Excessive pulling on the snaps may cause fabric damage. Yeah, I kind of knew about that. And then I really like that nice penmanship. Thanks, Paul and Missy, Underground Quilts. It's the small things that count when you're talking about local cottage industry, small customers you're doing your business with. You know, all our dollars are hard-earned. When we spend them, we like to feel good and feel like we're getting a wonderful product in return. This, my friends, is one of these things that we are getting. It is a good investment. Let's have a look here. Okay, I decided to get the... I'm going to go off my memory here, guys. This is the 20 degree top quilt. They had 3 ounces of overstuff. I went with complete 3 ounces. So as I recall, every ounce of overstuff gives you 3 to 5 degrees of warmth. So a 20 degree will give you 9 to 12 degrees coverage if you're stuffing it with the overstuff. So I definitely did that. Maxed it out. the colors. They have all these different colors. If you noticed my underquilt, I went with a different color. And my top quilt, I decided to go with this red. And man, it is a cool red. It's kind of like a blood red instead of a bright red. Look at these buttons. When it comes to, I went back and forth. They do a flat sewn end. I kind of did not care for that or imagine I'd care for it. They are going to do the round disc shape, but I also wanted the buttoned end. And simply because I want to be able to vent, be able to open this up, the drawstring, vent in the spring and summer. And I like the fact that I can just open this thing up pancake style and use it as a complete go to ground or a mattress, or while I'm at home, put it on a bed, throw it on a couch when I'm in the man cave, something like that. I like versatility. So, you know, as I'm looking at this, it just looks awesome. And I've never seen this color before. There is a button here at the top. Let me just try to open her up. Real easy to undo. Pull the drawstring. There she is, opening up. It feels really good. Fabric on the inside. I love this feeling. God. All right, let me try to go ahead and this foot box area. Yeah, it's not a problem. I was all worried about these buttons. But if you hold. Okay, here I have the foot box undone. And it was kind of bothering me because I couldn't find the USA, made in the USA. And or that 850 fill power. But lo and behold, right down here in the foot box there, the gathered end that I kind of cinched up when I undid everything. Shabam. So I have no fear. The quality is still here. Alright, so I am stuffing this overstuffed top quilt with the 850 fill down. And on the website, there is a new down. It was DWR. Now the Paul at Underquilts is offering a new brand from his manufacturer of this spray or soaking treatment. And I forget the name, but it's on his website. I don't know. This was right before they went to the Florida hang, or right after. So I don't know if they actually, if mine is treated with that new treatment or not. But, you know, it doesn't matter. But for those of you that are, you will get the latest and greatest technology if you order. This thing is, because it's overstuffed, I can definitely feel a difference between my underquilt that only had 2 ounces of overstuff and this. But there's also more material, I think. I mean, sorry, not more material. Let me just make a basic observation. This one's harder to stuff as I bought it than my underquilt from these guys. So whatever that means, doesn't really matter. All right, so in my case, I observed that it barely fits in this thing. So this is good. I'll slam this in the backpack when we're ready to roll. Sure, I can cinch her down a little bit more, but there you go. All right, and I got a little scale for all of you folks that like the whole ounce thing. £1.8, 828 grams, 29.25 ounces. Not bad. I tell you what. This this with the weight of that underquilt definitely saved me more than the modular USGI sleeping bag, which was 6.25 pounds when I weighed it. So they're probably going to compress around the same size, but the weight, because this is all down, almost a third. That's my a third to a half of the weight savings.
How heavy is the underquilt?
Not really sure.
Okay.
I had it measured in the other video, but I can't remember. All right. Well, there you go. Hope you enjoyed the review of the Underground Quilt 20-degree Zeflin Top Quilt. If you don't have a top quilt, go ahead and give these guys a shot. All right, amen. Jump in that puppy. It's not really a sleeping bag, so use it as a top quilt. Cosmo, get out of there. All right. So, like, loop it around the other way instead of using it like a sleeping bag.
Okay.
It's supposed to go over you. Well, that's one way to do it.
This?
Yeah, but lay down flat. I ordered the 55-inch width that's supposed to... Oh, yeah, man. That thing covers your shoulders like if you're in a hammock. There you go.
Is it supposed to be like this?
Yeah, just drapes over you. And then this is... Yeah, you can cover this up or vent it. Like that. Look like an Egyptian pharaoh that's been entombed. What do you think?
This is pretty good. I like it. It's very thick. I mean, I'm not going to be cold on this thing.
Yeah.
I want to, like, use it for my bed.
Yeah. You feel the warmth starting to hit?
A little bit.
Get him out of here. Get out of there.
Osmo.
Messing up the YouTube action.
Yeah, it's pretty nice.
Alright.
I like it.
What do you think about the color?
It's alright. No, it's pretty cool. I like it too.
It's different. No one had that. It's kind of like a blood red, you know, or whatever you call it.
Orangey
color, yeah. Alright. Well, there you have it. Review on the Underground Quilts Zeflin 20-degree top quilt. You're already getting sleepy.
Oh, yeah.
Get off my top quilt, man. She said, love, love.